Welcome back. Here I want to make a small correction in my earlier lecture, that was in the lecture number 35 on the estimation of water content in natural gas. I'm just showing the corrected slide to you and not what the ones I showed in my lecture. So please replace the previous one with the new one. Here I want to tell you about the factors affecting the water content of natural gas. Please note that the water content of natural gas decreases with an increase in the pressure, because the pressure, if you increase the pressure, what will happen? The vapor will start going into a liquid phase. So water will start coming out of the natural gas, and the molecular weight, okay, and the salinity, higher the molecular weight, naturally it will have a tendency to go more to the vapor phase and the salinity. Whereas the water content will be decreasing with an decrease in the temperature. Naturally, the more the temperature, the more the particular component will have a tendency to stay in the vapor state. So if I want to decrease the water content, that is I want to condense out the water, then I have to reduce the temperature, and also it will decrease, the water content of natural gas decreases with a decrease in the amount of the liquefied acid gases. This remains the same as I told you in my earlier lecture. Thank you.